จต้องชุบนังเนี่ยได้แต่ตัวบันพอลปีการเดบจำมองเป็นบุญตีบุ้ยคือสกปรกตีปีคือชีวิตผู้สาตีใบผิดจุกใจหนึ่งตีบุญลอยกัน
โอเคปอนชุบนังการเดบจำบุญฟงซุยสำหรับมองวิ่งไปคลาสคือเบอร์เซนจิควอตเดบจำตะคอกโอกาสที่ทัวร์ปากอแต่ตอนกรมผู้สาสะเกียดในศัพท์อย่างคลั่งหายนำมาวิ่งเกียดจะนักนู่นดมเดอร์ตุกวัน
Yin Feng Shui can be very powerful, especially when the Tom can benefit from powerful natural landscape formation.
The power of Feng Shui. Upa Tom Doi, Wu Ji Tao, Apiwan.
จะอนุญาตกรุ๊ปหนึ่งจิมลิฟซัวประยมตรุเตสเนกิจนจิตีกรุ๊ปหนึ่งจิตีเมตรัยจ้ะสวัสดีอัลลุกเนี่ยมาการการปฏิ The Power of Feng Shui จากโดยชอบไม่ดองอัลลุกเนี่ยตายแต่บานจูบวัตถุเบียนยังชมตั้งปีเนี่ยในขนมการปฏิจ้ะให้อย่างนำมิ้งสำหรับการปฏิระบายยิ้งนั่งจูบมาสเตอร์ฮันจ้ะในขนมเรียงรอสัปดาห์ต่อแต่ไม่ดองจ้ะโดยชอบแต่อาการปฏิระบายยิ้งจ้ะก็โดยชีสถานีในแต่บรรทออเดซานในกลุ่มเรียนสปาร์ตเพียบใช่ไหมอาการจะเจ๊สำหรับประเทศบาร์เบลเยอร์นักตามระยะวิดีโอคอนเฟรนต์ได้จ้ะสกตุกอย่างนั้นได้เราไปสัตว์สำหรับเดตไรนี่จ้ะ
บัดขยมสกตุกจิตธรรมราเดย์จะกัญญาธีราวิ้ง
จ้ะสกตุกจิตธรรมราเดย์ขี้เนี่ยก่อนตายอะไรนี่อากาศเสถียรเห็นพลัดพโด
บัด
จ้ะแจ้งเถิดไทยสกุฟิบ
ไอ้ก็มันพลิดได้จดแต่สนิทกันจนคือใบกลมใบกาเปียได้ซาตายเยอร์ก็มันตอนบานบัดมันจบในกาชโลงในขนมประเทศเยอร์ในลาวเต้ได้ยังปัจจุบันนี้ยังรุ่นนักนองกันลงทำไมน
ัก
นองการรุ่นนักทำไมไอ้ยังเธอมีการศึกษาไหมเป็นการอนุวัตในวิทยาบอกกระทรวงสุขภาพบ้านดับใบจิตใช้ปีจึงมีแต่ออกเนี
่ยอาการน่าจะสนใจจนสำหรับอดีตไรนี่จากประเทศบอลบางยังปัจจัยสำคัญหายพลายดีไรจิตเชื่อท้าลูกเนี่ยประกาศจิตจังดังหายเอาไว้ได้ปีเสะลูกเนี่ยนั่งจูบวัตถุมีระบบมาสเตอร์ฮันทวีการบอกสไลจ้าในประเทศบาร์บอยยืนแต่การตัวสนิทกันจนก็ไม่คาดไปเป็นยุตัวสนิทกันยืนนั่งแต่จูบจมูกนั่งมาสเตอร์ฮันตามเดียวิดีโอคอนเฟรนต์แต่มาดองได้แปะปอนจมูกนั่งประเทศบาร์บอยยืนสำหรับสัปดาห์นี้คือยินสำหรับฟงซุยจ้าถ้าตายินสำหรับฟงซุยมีในอย่างโดยใดตัวสนิทกันจนยังแต่จูบจมูกนั่งมาสเตอร์ตัวแต่มาดองถึงอาคเนจ้าสมกรุงจึง
Good evening. The feng shui of the tomb, good or bad, is affecting all the descendants of the person who is buried in that tomb. Actually, yin feng shui is not more difficult than yang feng shui. Doing feng shui for the tomb is not more difficult.Than doing feng shui for a house. In fact, for a tomb, we have less methods to apply.
Chika Patna Master Han Malak Lang Tha Samyap Ka Rip Cham Hong Soi Yin Na Chika Rip Cham Hong Soi Te Lơ Mơ Te Lơ Pno Khmaoj Mơ Te Lơ Mong Vìa Pat Chi Min Phal Pah Poa Chhen Mên Tên Te Lơ Mnu Pi Chhen Nu Chi Chhenมีพาปาปอชีวิตมีนนั่งที่อวิชมีนให้พาปาปอแต่งนองที่สาวชีพิเศษปักคลั่งแต่เลอสายสลาย
สังเกตกระ
บอกบองโอนได้ทางซับได้กดบรรจ้อนะ
จ้าม
าสเตอร์มาเรื่องท่าแต่ประตูยิงฟุ้งสวยมันเซอร์ชีประปาเนี่ยอัดประปาโดยยังเนี่ยให้การเรียบจำมงสะซับไอ้นั้นก็มันเซอร์ชีประปาโดยเรียบจำหงสวยสำหรับแก่ท่านไหนได้ซาตายmethods สำหรับแต่ละวิธีสร้างขนมการมือหนึ่งการเรียบจำนั้นมีนวิธีแต่มูจำนวนแต่ปนองขนมการเรียบจำแต่ละเรื่องต่างหนึ่ง
จ้า
However the difference between Yin Feng Shui and Yang Feng Shui the difference between Feng Shui for a house or for a tomb is that for a tomb we focusMuch more on the landscape. Almost all feng shui methods for a tomb relate to the landscape. People find it more difficult because they don't understand the landscape. They can't read it correctly. So, they can't use yin feng shui properly.
Master Han mà lực lang tha hiệp phục nì à, ra viên khăn ông ca riêp chăm hông xoay xâm rạp mông, nâng ca riêp chăm hông xoay xâm rạp
tia,
hiệp phục nì à, phong tha. Riêp chăm hông xoay xâm rạp mông, cứ bắt đầu xâm khăn khăn, để lưu landscape xâm đại tử lưu tì thư lìa nâng tì tặng. Đói xa tại ca riêp chăm hông xoay tử lưu mông nâng, vì hình bảo bạ tử lưu nẹ đại cốt rưu đấy, nẹ đại ở đây ha lấy thằng bà đá côn trời này
sáp
này nè đại chạy than tới quật thời hồ thì tăng mỗi là bay bình trò chẳng chúng cá tới con miếng tây lỏ thì tăng lỏ xẹp còn đang chơi kêu hùng sôi từ mới thử được không? Tại khá tiết quật ở trên mưa ở trên tình nhớ lại những tập bầm bạ đại thua đại quật ở trên mưa ở đây nó thì đây bảy mấy thì đây xẹp trò chẳng được
ai bị trò ban được ở chẳng nào chứ
master ba lực lang tha នៅក្នុងហុងស៊ុយការរៀបចំហុងស៊ុយសម្រាប់ម៉ុងវិធីសាស្ត្រ master ហ្នឹងគឺភាគច្រើនមើលតែទៅលើ landscape សម្រាប់ទៅលើទីធ្លាឬក៏ទីតាំងឯងនេះជាការលើកឡើងរបស់គាត
់អូចា
Only a few feng shui masters in the world can really read the landscape properly. Most feng shui masters don't really understand the landscape because they don't go and see the landscapeThey don't spend time studying the landscape inside the landscape. They only study in the book and inside the city. A feng shui master who does not understand correctly the landscape cannot use feng shui for a tomb. Actually, he is not a real feng shui master.
Master Han បានលើកឡើងថានាពេលបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះគ្រូហុងស៊ុយដែលគាត់មានជំនាញក្នុងការរៀបចំមើម៉ងមើអីហ្នឹងគឺមិនសូវជាមានច្រើនទេដោយសារតែការរៀបចំមើម៉ងតម្រូវឲ្យពួកគាត់មានជំនាញខ្ពស់ថែមមួយកម្រិតទៀតដែរមើផ្ដោតសំខាន់ទៅលើសន្តានដីទីធ្លាទីតាំងដែលធ្វើការសិក្សាតាល់តែម្ដងហើយធ្វើការឲ្យលម្អិតមែនទែនដូចតែគាត់បានលើកឡើងជាងថាម៉ុងនេះសំខាន់ហើយមានផលប៉ះពាល់ច្រើនមិនមែនមនុស្សតែម្នាក់ទេមនុស្សច្រើនគ្នាមែនតែជាប់ខ្សែស្រឡាយជាមួយនឹង
សាសនា
តែត្រូវនឹងមិនចោះអញ្ចឹងហើយតម្រូវឲ្យអ្នកដែលចេះហ្នឹងចេះស្ទាត់ឲ្យខ្លាំងសិក្សាខ្លាំងទៅលើដីទៅលើទីតាំងទីធ្លាតែគាត់មិនមែនមើលតែលើសភៅទេអញ្ចឹង Master បានលើកឡើងថាអញ្ចឹងគ្រូហុងស៊ុយណាតែគាត់អត់ចេះមើលច្បាស់លាស់អត់ចេះពិនិត្យមើលថាឥឡូវធ្វើពងទៅមើលដល់ទីតាំងមើលសន្តានដីមើលអីឲ្យគ្រប់ជ្រុងជ្រោយទេអញ្ចឹងគាត់អាចចាត់ទុកបានថានោះមិនមែនជាគ្រូហុងស៊ុយដែលជំនាញឡើយ
អូចាជាការប៉ុណ្ណោះទស្សនិកជនដូចដែលការលើកឡើងរបស់ Master ពេលដែលយើងរៀបក្បួនហុងស៊ុយសម្រាប់ម៉ុងគឺពិតជាសំខាន់ជាងការរៀបចំក្បួនហុងស៊ុយផ្ទះយើងទៀតចាព្រោះដោយសារមានការធ្វើពិនិត្យមើលស្ថានដីឲ្យបានម៉ត់ចត់មែនតើចាអមស្ថាថងចំណុចខ្លះនេះខ្ញុំចង់ដឹងថាតើយើងត្រូវធ្វើម៉េចចាប្រើវិធីសាស្ត្រអ្វីដើម្បីឲ្យដឹងថាទីតាំងមួយហ្នឹងអាចធ្វើហុងស៊ុយសម្រាប់ម៉ុងបច្ចុប្បន្នស័ក្តិសមនឹងបានម៉ាស្ទ័រ
A good feng shui tomb generally is notmade inside the city. It is made in the countryside, surrounded by natural formations of mountains and water. The influences of natural mountains and water are not easy to analyze. You have to know how to understand their shapeTheir location, their flow, and a lot of factors. For example, a mountain has a specific shape related to one of the five elements. Close to a tomb, a mountain of fire element, for example, has a different impact than a mountain ofelements
master លើកឡើងថាការរៀបចំហុងស៊ុយសម្រាប់ มงวีสำคัญเหมือนเดิมให้กับบาร์ได้ที่ตู้ตื้อฮงซุยน้องกากลายในเรียบจำมงบ้านเกมมันได้ช่วยในกองที่กรงเลยไปชั้นก็ช่วยในตาม
จี
จ
ุ
นบอสกลายกรงอย่างเดิม
จ้าจีกรงที่ได
้ที่ไปแซงคือกลายได้ช่วยมงนั้นคือที่กลายได้ปวดช่วงเว้นแต่ดอยตักให้หลวงพนมเมื่อหาปวดช่วงเว้นแต่ดอยทอมมาจีด
จ้าตักให้พนม
ซาชอบจีมุนนั่งตักให้น้องทอมพนมให้น้องตักนี้มาสเตอร์บานเลือดลางทาวีปะปะปะปะน้องกาวีเพี้ยโดยซาตายโดยแต่มาสเตอร์บานเลือดลางพีซาปรามุนมุนนั่นนะแต่ต้องจีมุนน้องพนมเมียนตุ่มรงวิบินเชฟวิบินตีตังไอจับหลออุติฮอดจะสไนมาสเตอร์จิมริบจูนแต่ต้องจีมุนน้องพนมจ้ะนุ่มวิมินเชฟนี่ฮะมินรุกเรียง
บัดใบนะครับ
ได้ตรังกะไหลนี้มาสเตอร์ประเจจูนหน่อยท่าว่าแผลท่าเธอปลาในไฟอิเลเมนท่าทิศอย่างปรำดังใบยกมาปลานงการีบจำมงนุ่มเตี้ยซอดทิศฉลาดตบจมูกทิศแต่งปรำหานึ่งนุ่มได้ในเจ็ดมงตีตังได้ยืนรีบมงนั้นวิมินทิศเลื้งทิศใดอย่างไรช่างทิศเรื่องจมูกทิศใดคือวิเคราะห์นี่อักไลนั่งได้ทัวไอมินบังโกไอมินพิบสมอกสมานขนงกาเรียบจำหนึ่งทัวกาวีพี่ท่าทางไลนั่งหล่อมือมือเกาะ
จ้า
concerning natural water such as river correctly analyzing its flow is not easy you have to know exactly how to useThe lupan to make the measurement, where to stand to make the measurement, to measure the incoming flow and the outgoing flow. You cannot learn how to read the natural formation. In the book, the drawings in the books do not teach you how to deal with the natural, the real.Landscape. You have to follow a master who can train you, who can show you how to read all the formation of the landscape. Because the natural formations of water and mountains are very powerful, if you make a mistake, the consequenceCan be very important, very serious for the whole family, for all the children and all the grandchildren.
ลาวตอมาเทียมาสเตอร์ยีปีตักมาดองมุนังยีปีพนมและยังพนมจะเลยตัก
จ้า
สมัยตักมาสเตอร์บาร์เลอร์ล้างทาวีปบะเหมือนแตนปบะได้ทองทามาสเตอร์บาร์เลอร์ล้างไอ้บยีปีตักยีปีหึงตุนเล่ตรงทาตุนเล่มีมินลำโฮอย่างนั้นนะ
จ
ังมาสเตอร์บาร์ทาการเมื่อเรียบจำของสวยจะเลยตักคือวิพีจะเลื่อนลมโฮ incoming outgoing สำหรับจะเลื่อนลมโฮโชนึ่งลมโฮเจ
็
ดจังทองไกลนั้งมาสเตอร์บัจเจียแบบท่ายื่นบันไอเรียนจะเลื่อนรูปมุนในทอมจิตได้เบียนในขนมสะพายบานนี่ไอพวกไอ้กำลังทอมจิตวิคลังวิมินอติปุลฮาวิมินมันแม่นมีแต่มาใบสันธานแต่มวยยูนิคตามมุกได้โดยแต่มีกูในขนมสะพายเดย์จังทอมจีดมีบัดบานเซ็งเซ็งขึ้นเฉยมันแต่ได้ดับเรืออ่อยแน่ได้กดช่องเรียนช่องอันวัดช่องแบบเพื่อจะเลื่อนนั้นลุตราแต่โจอันวัดก็ว่ามือเฉินกับสันธานหายมีเนี่ยได้ไงกดอ่ะมือนายนมกดมันแต
่บานบานมันแต่ธรรมดา
จังอันจังหายติดกดบานเจ็บท่าอ่ะจ่าเรียบจำหงส่วยสำหรับมงได้สำหรับจะเลื่อนตะขันนุ่มผมปะมันแต่เฮ้ยชอบจมูกนั่งตักน้ำนมเตี๊ยซอสคือชีกำลังมุ้ยแต่เบี้ยอ่ำนัดยังคลางมันแต
่
แต่กำลังนี้เรียบจำตรึตัวตัวบานพอหล่อแต่บัดซึ่งชีเรียบจำข้อนั่งถูก
มินซอนพับปอดเชิญ
ดอกโกนชายกรมกรูซาชีวิตซะโกนชายไอที่ตลอดจากตัวเตี๊ยนั่นนี่จีการเลือกหลังระบบมาสเตอร์ฮันจมเรียบจูนในการตัวเตี๊ยสนิทกันจนแต่ต้องจมูกนั่งเรื่องเรียบจำห้องซุยสำหรับมอง
ตาดองจ้าทุกสนิทกันจนเคยทาการบัญชีระบบมาสเตอร์ให้ทะเลาะบ้านเลือกล่างกับปีสัปดาห์กันลองเตอร์จราบอกให้ไปปอนจมูกนึงตีตังทอมจีดการแต่ทอมจะคือการแต่เมนอติปุล ចាអញ្ចឹងត្រូវតែចងចាំកាន់តែធំគឺកាន់តែមានអធិពលអឺ Master អឺនេះខ្ញុំមានសំណួរបន្តទៀតចង់ដឹងថានៅពេលដែលការរៀបចំហ្វុងស៊ុយអមងសម្រាប់សាក់សពតើអាចមានផលប៉ះពាល់ទៅដល់ក្រុមគ្រួសារគាត់អីខ្លះហើយអ្នកណាខ្លះដែលអាចទទួលផលពីការរៀបចំមុងហ្នឹងហើយវាអាចមានអវិជ្ជមានក៏ដូចជាផលវិជ្ជមានអីគេខ្លះដែរ Master
The direct descendants of the person who is buried can benefit from the feng shui of a tomb. It means the children and grandchildren. Sometimes, when the feng shui is very powerful,Even the great-grandchildren can also benefit from it. The effect can concern health, family life, success, money, and so on. The effect can also concern the social position. Some very special formation, some very powerfuland seldom formation that we study in feng shui are called kingmakers because the descendants of the person who is buried there can become as powerful as kings. Because the effect of the feng shui of a single tomb can concern much more persons than the feng shui of a single house. Many feng shui practitioners are afraid to do it.
ចង់ឆ្លើយតបនឹងសំណួរនេះរបស់កញ្ញាធីរ៉ា Master Han បានលើកឡើងថាអ្នកដែលនឹងទទួលបានផលពីការរៀបចំមុងជូនដល់អ្នកដែលចែកឋានទៅនឹងគឺខ្សែស្រឡាយសាច់ញាតិរបស់គ្រួសារនៃ
សាក់សព
បាទ
ចា
គាត់បានបញ្ជាក់ទៀតថាទៀតថាបើយើងនិយាយឲ្យច្បាស់ឲ្យចំតែម្ដងសមាជិកគ្រួសារដែលនឹងទទួលបានផលមានដូចជាកូនចៅកូនហើយនឹងចៅ
កូនហើយនឹងចៅ
បាទគាត់បានបញ្ជាក់ទៀតថាបើសិនជាការរៀបចំមុងហ្នឹងមានហុងស៊ុយខ្លាំងមានឥទ្ធិពលកាន់តែខ្លាំងមិនត្រឹមតែទទួលបានត្រឹមតែកូនហើយនឹងចៅទេអាចធ្លាយរហូតដល់ចៅទូទៅទៀតផងបាទតាក់ទងជាមួយនឹងអ្នកដែរទទួលបានផលពីការរៀបចំមុងអញ្ចឹងប្រហែលជាទូរទស្សនិកជនឬជាកញ្ញាធីរ៉ាចង់ដឹងទីថាតើអ្នកទាំងកូនចៅចៅទូតហ្នឹងអ្នកដែរទទួលបានផលបែបណាខ្លះ
ចាអញ
្ចឹង Master Han គាត់បានបញ្ជាក់ថាមាន4ទី1គឺសុខភាពទី2គឺជីវិតគ្រួសារទី3ភាពជោគជ័យនិងទី4លុយកាក់ជីវិតសុខភាពជីវិតគ្រួសារភាពជោគជ័យនិងលុយកាក់នេះគឺជារឿង4ដែលនឹងអាចទទួលបាននៅពេលដែលរៀបចំមកចាំមិនថារៀបចំល្អ4នឹងរីកចម្រើនរៀបចំមិនល្អ4នឹងអាចនឹង
អូចាបើសិនជាត្រូវក៏4នឹងទទួលប
ាន
ចាហើយបើសិនជារៀបមិនត្រឹមត្រូវ4នឹងក៏ទៅតាមនឹងដែរ
ចា
ការថែចុះដូចគ្នា
ត្រង់កន្លែងនេះ Master បានប្រាប់ថាមិនត្រឹមតែ4នឹងឯងអាចនឹងបើសិនជារៀបចំល្អទៅអាចនឹងធ្វើឲ្យជោគជ័យខ្លាំងទៅដល់តំណែងនៅក្នុងសង្គមទៀតណាហ្នឹងវាអាចជាផ្នែកមួយនៅក្នុង success ភាពជោគជ័យហី
បាទ
ដែល master ចង់រំលឹកជូនថាការរៀបចំមុខនេះពិតជាមានសារៈសំខាន់មែនទែនវាមានឥទ្ធិពលនៅក្នុងហុងស៊ុយ master បញ្ជាក់ជូនថាមាន method ដែលគេវិធីដែលគេយកមករៀបចំហ្នឹងនៅហុងស៊ុយគេហៅថា kingmaker kingmaker គឺជាវិធីមួយជាវិធីសាស្ត្រមួយក្នុងការរៀបចំហុងស៊ុយទៅលើមុខដែលពីព្រោះតែអន្តរពេលដែលអ្នកដែលរៀបចំនឹងទទួលបានផលពីការរៀបចំនឹងមានឥទ្ធិពលខ្លាំងទៅឈ្មោះនៃការរៀបចំនេះឈ្មោះថា kingmaker king នឹងគឺជាស្ដេចមានឥទ្ធិពលខ្លាំងដោយសារតែការរៀបចំហុងស៊ុយសម្រាប់មុងមានលក្ខណៈលំបាកមិនដោយសារតែមិនសិន master បានលើកថាមិនលំបាកខ្លាំងទេប៉ុន្តែអ្វីដែលសំខាន់គឺមានលក្ខណៈប៉ះពាល់ច្រើនបើរៀបចំល្អចំណេញច្រើនគ្រាមែនទែនតាំងពីកូនចៅចៅទួត
វា
អត់ដូចការរៀបចំផ្ទះណាផ្ទះតែមកសមាជិកមួយគ្រួសារតែ
ប៉ុណ្ណោះ
ប៉ុន្តែសម្រាប់ម៉ងធម្មតាគ្រួសារមួយមានកូនចៅច្រើនជាបែកមែកសាខាតអញ្ចឹងវាមានច្រើនគ្នា
អញ្
ចឹងរៀបចំខុសប៉ះពាល់ច្រើនគ្នាតែបើរៀបចំត្រូវ ទទួលបានផលច្រើនគ្នាអញ្ចឹងហើយទៅឲ្យគ្រូទៅធ្វើឲ្យគ្រូហុងស៊ុយមួយចំនួនគាត់បារម្ភខ្លាចអស់ហ៊ានអស់ហ៊ានរៀបចំ
អស់ហ៊ានរៀបចំសម្រាប់
តែសារតែបារម្ភថាបើសិនជាគាត់រៀបទៅត្រូវនឹងល្អល្អទាំងអតិថិជនល្អទាំងគេជំនួយរបស់គាត់តែបើសិនជារៀបចំខុសប្រកបជាមានរឿងអ្វីមួយដែលយើងមិនអាចដឹកស្មានដល់ឡើយ
អូចាទស្សនវិជ្ជាពិតជាសំហើយផលមែនតើឃើញថាជួយចិត្តកំពុងតែស្ដាប់ master បញ្ញោពពន់ជាមួយនឹងការរៀបចំហ្វុងស៊ុយសម្រាប់ម៉ុងថាតើមានផលប៉ះពាល់ក៏ដូចជាការទទួលផលទៅដល់កូនចៅយ៉ាងមិនខ្លះទស្សនវិជ្ជាបន្តទៅវគ្គក្រោយអស់លោកអ្នកនឹងទទួលជាពីវិធានបត់យើងបន្ថែមខណៈពេលនេះចាស់យើងខ្ញុំទាំងអស់គ្នាក៏សូមពេលអនុញ្ញាតសម្រាប់បន្តិចសិន
ឧបត្ថម្ភដោយវូជីតៅអភិវឌ្ឍ
ចតុសនិកជនជាទីគោរពនិងជាទីមេត្រីចាស់ស្វាគមន៍អស់លោកអ្នកមកកាន់កម្មវិធី The Power of Feng Shui ជាបន្តចាយើងបន្តជជែកនៅក្នុងប្រធានបទរបស់យើងគឺយីនសម្រាប់ Feng Shui ចាអើឃើញថាការលើកឡើងរបស់ Master ពាក់ព័ន្ធជាមួយនឹងការរៀបចំក្បួន Feng Shui សម្រាប់ម៉ុងចាឃើញថាមានការពាក់ព័ន្ធច្រើនបើសិនជានៅក្នុងក្រុមគ្រួសារយើងរៀបទៅខុសហើយនៅពេលដែលយើងទៀតត្រូវក៏ទទួលបានអ្នកអត្ថប្រយោជន៍ច្រើនផងដែរចាសសម្រាប់ក្រុមគ្រួសាររបស់យើងមិនមែនតែមួយគ្រួសារទេគឺលក្ខណៈទាំងមូលតែម្ដងចា Master នេះខ្ញុំចង់ដឹងថានៅពេលដែលក្នុងការរៀបចំក្បួនហ្វុងស៊ុយសម្រាប់ម៉ុងវិញម្ដងចាថាតើ Master មានវិធីសាស្ត្រយ៉ាងម៉េចសម្រាប់ដោះស្រាយនៅក្នុងការរៀបចំនេះ
First I start by looking for the bestland with the best landscape because almost everything depends on the landscape therefore it is important to search the best one if my customers can buy a new land to build their own tomb or the tomb for theirfather or mother, it is better. We can check many lands and select the best one. If they have only one land where they can build the tomb, of course, I only check that land. But in that case, I will also tell them if that land is good or not.In some countries, you are not allowed to make a tomb everywhere. Even on your own land, they have specific cemeteries and you have to make the tomb there. Sometimes the feng shui there is not good. So I just advise my customers not to be buried there, but to beincinerated instead
ចឹងឆ្លើយតបជាមួយនឹងសំណួររបស់កញ្ញាធីរ៉ាអំពីរបៀបក្នុងការរៀបចំមុំសាកសពឬក៏យើងនិយាយងាយយល់ទៅមុំខ្មោច
ចា
Master Han បានជម្រាបជូនថាដំបូងឡើយដំបូងបំផុតដំណាក់កាលដំបូងបំផុតគាត់គឺមើលទៅលើទីតាំង
មើល
ទីតាំងនេះគាត់ដ៏សំខាន់ទៅលើ landscape ដែលគាត់បានបញ្ជាក់ពីដើមចឹងតម្លៃទៅលើទីធ្លានៅកន្លែងដែលដីគម្រោងនឹងធ្វើមុំដើម្បីបញ្ចុះសាកសព
អឺមើលទីធ្លាចាសំខាន់បំផុតគឺមើលទីតាំងតតាមដែរ
អញ្ចឹង Master Han បញ្ជាក់ថាបើសិនជាអ្នកម្ចាស់គ្រួសារដែលគាត់ចង់បញ្ចុះហ្នឹងគាត់ចង់ទិញដីអញ្ចឹងគាត់នឹងធ្វើការរើសដើររកដីណាដែលល្អបំផុតសម្រាប់គាត់សម្រាប់តែគាត់ហ្នឹងសម្រាប់បញ្ចុះឪពុកឬក៏ម្ដាយហើយគាត់បានចែកឆានអញ្ចឹងទៅអញ្ចឹងគាត់នឹងហៅមើលទីតាំងមួយដែលល្អបំផុតសម្រាប់បញ្ចុះដែលមានហុងស៊ុយតែក្នុងករណីដែរគាត់មានដីស្រាប់អ
ូចា
៎បាទបើសិនជាគាត់មានដីស្រាប់ Master Han ប្រាប់ថាគាត់នឹងទៅមើលសិនថាដីហ្នឹងមានហុងស៊ុយឬមួយក៏អត់បើមានគាត់នឹងជម្រាបជូនបើអត់មានក៏គាត់ជម្រាបជូនដែរថាតើយើងគួរតែរៀបចំឡើងហ្នឹងឬក៏គួរតែរកទីតាំងថ្មី
ចាចា
បាទ Master Han បានបន្តទីតាំងនៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាយើងស្រួលទេយើងអាចទិញដីឲ្យបញ្ចុះបានប៉ុន្តែនៅក្នុងប្រទេសខ្លះគឺមិនមែនចេះតែធ្វើមុំធ្វើបានសេដ្ឋកិច្ចទេ គេមានទីលានបញ្ចុះស័ក្តិសមច
ា៎
បាទអញ្ចឹងសម្រាប់លក្ខខណ្ឌប្រទេសដែលមានច្បាប់និងមានតម្រូវឲ្យមានទីលានបញ្ចុះស័ក្តិសមត្រឹមត្រូវហ្នឹងអញ្ចឹងកន្លែងខ្លះអាចនឹងទីលានហ្នឹងស្បតែអត់មានហុងស៊ុយកន្លែងដែលត្រូវទិញយកមកកន្លែងដែលត្រូវបញ្ចុះហ្នឹងអត់មានហុងស៊ុយអញ្ចឹងអ្វីដែលជាដំណោះស្រាយសម្រាប់ Master Hand ត្រង់កន្លែងហ្នឹងគឺគាត់មានតែឲ្យយោបល់ទៅក្រុមគូសាហ្នឹងកុំបាច់បញ្ចុះអីកុំឲ្យប៉ះពាល់អញ្ចឹងមានតែធ្វើការបូជាជំនួសវិញ
អូចាមួយយ៉ាងដែរចាឃើញថាប្រសើរមែនតើនេះការផ្ដល់យោបល់ទៅកាន់ក្រុមគ្រួសារបើសិនជាសម្រាប់នៅប្រទេសគេណាអាចជ្រើសរើសជាការបូជាទៅវិញអូចាអញ្ចឹង Master ពាក់ព័ន្ធជាមួយនឹងការបូជានេះផងដែរនេះខ្ញុំចង់ដឹងថាបើសិនជាក្រុមគ្រួសារនេះសពចាវត្តបូជាសាកសពអញ្ចឹងក្រុមគ្រួសារគាត់មិនចាំបាច់មើលហុងស៊ុយឬក៏យ៉ាងម៉េចដែរឬក៏ចាំបាច់ក្រុមគ្រួសារដែរគាត់ធ្វើការបញ្ចុះបញ្ចុះសាកសពដែលជាម៉ងវិញតម្រូវឲ្យពួកគាត់ត្រូវរកហុងស៊ុយឬក៏យ៉ាងម៉េច Master
Actually it depends how the corpse is burned if the remains are only ashes there is no feng shui to apply you can put the ashes anywhere in your house in a temple and there is no effect on the descendant the basic the most important principle of yin feng shui of feng shui for the tomb is that the bones should touch the earth to let the key of the tomb be connected to the descendant through the earth. That principle is well explained and detailed in the most important book for Yin Feng Shui, written by Grandmaster Guo Pu in 3rd century.The book is called Zhang Shu, that means the book of burial.
តបតើ Master Han លើកឡើងថាឆ្លើយតបជាមួយនឹងរឿងហ្នឹងរឿងបូជាគឺអាស្រ័យទៅលើសាកសពហ្នឹងបូជាកម្រិតណាអញ្ចឹងបើសិនជាសាកសពហ្នឹងបូជាទៅបូជាអស់មិនថាសោះណាសល់តែផេះនៅក្នុងលក្ខខណ្ឌនៅប្រទេសខ្លះដែលគាត់បូជាទៅសល់តែផេះអញ្ចឹងគឺអត់រើសទេបាញ់បាច់រៀបចំហុងស៊ុយមើលហុងស៊ុយទេ
តែ
ស្អាតតែយើងអាចយកផេះនៃដែលជាសាកសពហ្នឹងដែលបានបូជាហើយហ្នឹងយកទៅដាក់ឡៃណាក៏បានដែរឬក៏យកទៅដាក់បាញ់នៅក្នុងទលី
អីទៅ
ប៉ុន្តែ Master ប្រាប់ថានៅក្នុងគោលការណ៍ក្នុងការរៀបចំហុងស៊ុយជាមូលដ្ឋានជាគោលការណ៍ principle ឆ្អឹងនៃសាកសពគឺត្រូវតែប៉ះជាមួយនឹងដីដោយសារតែនៅពេលដែលឆ្អឹងស្័យស័កសពហ្នឹងប៉ះជាមួយដីធ្វើឲ្យធម្មពលឈីដែលមានពីដីហ្នឹងធ្វើឲ្យមានភាពរីកចម្រើនក្នុងក្រុមគ្រួសារនៃខ្សែស្រឡាយសាច់ញាតិរបស់សពហ្នឹងគ្រួសារសពហ្នឹងមានភាពរីកចម្រើនចំនួន4ដែល Master បានលើកឡើងពីមុនហ្នឹងអញ្ចឹងគឺធម្មពលឈីហ្នឹងនឹងធ្វើការជួយតាមរយៈឆ្អឹងដែលប៉ះជាមួយដីតាមរយៈដីហ្នឹងជួយជូនទៅដល់ក្រុមគ្រួសារអញ្ចឹងនៅក្នុងអា principleមេរៀនកូកាដែល Master បានលើកឡើងហ្នឹងមិនមែន Master ចេះតែលើកឡើងទេគឺមានមេរៀនរបស់គេមេរៀននេះ Master បានលើកឡើងថាគាត់លើកដកស្រង់ចេញពីមេរៀនមួយដែលសរសេរដោយសរសេរនៅក្នុងសៀវភៅរបស់ Grand Master ដែលមានឈ្មោះថាកៅពូនៅក្នុងសតវត្សទី3ហើយនៅក្នុងសៀវភៅនេះមានឈ្មោះថាសាំងឈឺនេះគឺជាសៀវភៅដែល Master លើកយកចំណុចមួយធ្វើការចែកជូនទៅកាន់ទូរទស្សនិកជនជុំវិញរឿងការបូជាសាកសពហ្នឹងត្រូវបូជាបែបម៉េចទើបមិនចាំបាច់ប្រើការរៀបចំហុងស៊ុយ
ចា
That is why generally to make it in the best way we don't use a coffin we just put the body the corpse into the soil into the ground but of courseFor sanitary reasons, we can also use a coffin, but made with very thin and tender wood that will molder very quickly. In Cambodia, even after cremation, you still have the bones. Therefore, you can use feng shui for putting the remains into the ground, into a box, in a correct feng shui tomb.
Chẳng nơi trong vinh rương đi tờ đài, trong vinh ca cặp xạ sọp ấy chẳng. Master Ba Lan Lan Tha thì tôi tới cái chẳng ấy cặp xạ sọp nó cứ do sọp nó từ cặp từ mòn.
Cặp xạ sọp
từ mũi rồi cặp bạn. Đó bây ở sọp nó pa. Chúng mới đầy.
Đầy.
Tại đời xa tại cả ta thả mưa tới vì mình xong và chẳng hơi tập thu rồi cái nắng chập đam đạm mà chu là bay miền phía mà mới tới xong rúng á tại mà chu nắng co thở đầm miên nằm rỡ đây mà chu thở đầm chim mà chu chớ hỏi ở miền cầm ra cà bể thì tại đầm miền cầm ra sáng là bay ai ơi là bay đại xã sập rồi lui lại thì chỉ ân thứ nơi khi mà chú nó ai biên cầm lăng tam cái buôn hồng xoay để master ba lần lăng thì cầu cú nơi khi nó sao tờ vật bay nó min tham một bộ chi nó do mà chẳng từ dừng khơi nhảy mà chú nơi đài tôi cả cặp xã sắp chia phần hiện mà chú chớ hơi mình cạp vậy thì để do từ cặp nè
cặp chà
chẳng là lấy một nói gì vậy bị hưởng cặp lấy riêng bộ mà hưởng bộ chi bình đó mà โดยได้จุดเทศน์ในกิจจุนกัญญาเทระยึดดังให้ทานในขนมปฏิกรรมเจริญบ่อยจึงในเปได้สับตะโบชีจุ่มเนื้อในตุ่มเลียมตุ่มล็อกคือไตแต่ตกเทียด
จ้าตกจ้าตกเทียด
จังในตรังจุดแบบนี้มาสเตอร์ฮันไปแจ้งจุนท่าบ่เส้นเชียตกเทียดโบชีเตอร์เหมือนแมนอ๋อสาวแต่แพ้บ่เป็นเทียดจังในแต่เผาห้องซอยได้ในขนมกะระไหนได้กรมครูซาในสับนั้นกดสมัยท่านยอดเทียดដើម្បីយកទៅបច្ចុះដើម្បីធ្វើមុងអ
ញ្ចឹង
កន្លែងហ្នឹងទាញចុះឡើងចូលរឿងមុងយើងដដែលអញ្ចឹងដល់កន្លែងហ្នឹងនៅពេលដែលបូជាហើយយកធៀបយកមកបច្ចុះដើម្បីធ្វើមុងអញ្ចឹងមុងហ្នឹងនៅតែប្រើហុងស៊ុយដើម្បីរៀបចំ
អូចាចានេះគឺជាសំណួរដែលខ្ញុំចង់ដឹងដើម្បីធ្វើសេចក្ដីជូនអំបញ្ញនេះអញ្ចឹងឥឡូវនេះគឺសំជុំបានដឹងហើយអញ្ចឹងសម្រាប់នៅប្រទេសកម្ពុជារបស់យើងការបូជាស័ក្តិសពគឺនៅបន្សល់នៅធៀបអញ្ចឹងយើងចាក៏អាចរៀបចំក្បួនហុងស៊ុយបានដែរចា
On the contrary, in Europe, for example, people often use strong, thick coffin, and they put them into, they even put them into the concrete cave or vault or wall like this. Then the bones are not touching the soil.And the feng shui is useless. Also, sometimes they put a heavy stone over the tomb, which is bad because it creates a pressure over all the descendants.
មុននឹងយើងបាននិយាយពីស្ថានភាពនៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាឥឡូវយើងទៅមើលនៅក្រៅប្រទេសវិញម្ដងឧទាហរណ៍ជាតំបន់អឺរ៉ុបចុះដូចជា Master បានលើកឡើងនៅក្នុងតំបន់អឺរ៉ុបនៅពេលដែលមនុស្សស្លាប់សាកសពគេយកទៅ
បូជា
មិនបូជាទេគេយកទៅកាប់ដូចគ្នាប៉ុន្តែនៅទីលានសាកសពគេហ្នឹងកាប់សាកសពគេហ្នឹងគេប្រើមឈូសតាមទៅនឹងតឡអឺរ៉ុបគឺមឈូសមែនមឈូសស្ដៅគេមឈូសមានកម្រាស់ក្រាស់មែនទែនដែលមានម៉ូតម៉ាក់ដែលយើងរកឃើញនៅក្នុងរឿង Hollywood ណាហើយមួយទៀតមឈូសហ្នឹងទៀតសោតនៅតាមតំបន់ខ្លះខ្លះមែនកប់នឹងដីទេមកខ្លៃមកខ្លៃទេគេមានជាថត
ចា
មកឈូត្រូវរុញចូលទ
ៅ
ថតមួយមួយគេមានធ្វើពីស៊ីម៉ង់ធ្វើពីអីតែមនុស្សស្លាប់ទៅគេមានខ្លៃគេឲ្យហ្នឹងគឺមកឈូហ្នឹងរុញចូលក្នុងប្រឡោះហ្នឹងតែម្ដងតែដូចជារូងមួយចឹងថងខ្លៃហ្នឹង Master បានបញ្ជាក់ជូនថាតាមទ្រឹស្ដីតាមមេរៀនតាមគោលការណ៍គឺមកឈូពីលើហ្នឹងគឺអត់អាចឲ្យមាននៅស៊ីម៉ង់អីបានទេគាត់តែជីដីនៅពីលើមឈូណា
ចាជីដុំ
ធ្វើឲ្យមានភាពត្រជាក់ជុំអញ្ចឹងបើសិនជាកតាស្ថានភាពដែលមានដូចក្នុងអឺរ៉ុបដែលត្រូវមឈូកក្រាស់នឹងទម្លាប់ពេលណាមឈូកក្រាស់កន្លែងទីលាន สับสับกับสับสับนั้นตัดสับสับนั้นมันแมนที่ได้ที่เธอมีพอทอดคนที่ฉันคือมันอาชีพจำหงสวยบานทีนี่จีกหลายมุ้ยได้มาสเตอร์จังจะไปจุนท่าตรังสถานในแบบนี้คือมันอาชีพจำหงสวยบานฉันมุ้ยที่มาสเตอร์ก็จังลักจุนจากการตัวเด็กในกิจชนของได้ถ้าบงบงสับสับคือมันอาชีพอ่อนมิ้นเธอในซีมังได้ไปเลอะโนบานลอยហើយតែជាដំបូកដីដោយសារតែកូកាដែលយើងបានជជែកគ្នាពីដើមឡើយនេះដីគឺជាធាតុមួយដែលនាំយកនៅធាតុឈីពីឆ្អឹងនៃសាក់សពហ្នឹងធ្វើឲ្យមានភាពល្អប្រសើរឡើងចំនួន4ចំណុចទៅដល់ក្រុមគ្រួសារកូនចៅនៃសាក់សពនោះអញ្ចឹង
ចា
៎កុំ
រៀបអី
ដែលជាស៊ីម៉ង់នៅលើ
ណូ
ឬក៏នៅលើម៉ុងហ្នឹងបាទ
ចា៎អូអញ្ចឹងមកនេះខ្ញុំឃើញថាកន្លងមកយកអត់បានដឹងថាប្រទេសដតីគាត់មានការរៀបចំដូចជាប្រទេសកម្ពុជាអត់ពីយ៉ាងណាឯប៉ុន្តែតែងតែបានឃើញគឺម៉ុងសម្រាប់នៅប្រទេសកម្ពុជារបស់យើងគឺអត់ដែលមានដំបូកថាមានដំបូកប៉ុន្តែគឺអត់មានស៊ីម៉ង់ទេតែស៊ីម៉ង់គឺយើងធ្វើរៀបចំពីមុខសម្រាប់ការតាំងឈ្មោះក៏ដូចជាថ្ងៃខែដែលគាត់បានចាប់កំណើតក៏ដូចជាទទួលមរណភាពទៅវិញអញ្ចឹង master ពាក់ព័ន្ធជាមួយនឹងការរៀបចំដែលតម្រូវឲ្យមានដីដើម្បីជាដំបូកមួយសម្រាប់គេហៅថាមានភាពបច្ចេកទេសជុំទៅដល់កូនចៅក្រុមគ្រួសារអត់មានកលការអីផ្សេងបន្ថែមពីលើនឹងទៀតទេ master
The position of the tombstone is very important Actually the complete feng shui of the tomb depends on the tombstone position First, the tombstone is put in front of the tomb, not behind. Just because the tombstone is like the front door. It is the entrance of the tomb. And the corpse is behind the tombstone with the head pointing to the back.
ចឹងបើតាមការលើកឡើងរបស់ Master Han,អ្វីដែលសំខាន់ជាងគេក្នុងការរៀបចំមុងបន្ទាប់នោះគឺថ្មមុងដែលគេដាក់នៅពីមុខមុងណាដែលឆ្លាក់ឈ្មោះអ្នកដែលបានចែកឋានទៅមានឈ្មោះថ្ងៃខែឆ្នាំកំណើតនិងថ្ងៃខែដែលបាន
គាត់ចែកចា
ទៅត្រង់កន្លែងហ្នឹង Master បានលើកឡើងថាហុងស៊ុយនៃការរៀបចំមុងមួយបានពេញលេញបានត្រូវលុះត្រាតែមានថ្មទីតាំងថ្មនៃម៉ុងនេះថ្មដែលដាក់ឆ្លាក់ឈ្មោះ
អ្នកចែកឋានឆ្លាក់ឈ្មោះរបស់គាត់ដែលដំណាក់ចា
គឺស្ថិតនៅក្នុងទីតាំងមួយដែលត្រឹមត្រូវហើយមានហុងស៊ុយត្រឹមត្រូវ
អូ
ចេះឆ្លើយតបជាមួយនឹងរឿងនេះដំបូងគេដែល Master ជាជំហានណាជំហានក្នុងការរៀបចំដំបូងគេដែល Master នឹងធ្វើការរៀបចំមួយទៅលើការរៀបចំហុងស៊ុយម៉ុងនោះគឺមើលទៅលើទីតាំងរបស់ថ្មម៉ុងហ្នឹងថ្មដែល
តែមិនឲ្យចាំជាមួយ
តែមិន
ភ្នោតែម្ដង
គឺនៅចាំពីមុខតែម្ដង
អូ
គឺមិនមែនអាចមិនអាចនៅពីក្រោយទេ
នៅពីក្រោយឬក៏បច្ចុប្បន្នទេចាំពីមុខ
ភ្នោតែម្ដងអញ្ចឹងរឿងមួយទៀតដែលសំខាន់នោះគឺសាក់សពហ្នឹងគឺត្រូវតែនៅពីក្រោយណានៅពីក្រោយថ្មម៉ុងដែលបានធ្វើហ្នឹងមកសើលើកឡើងបែបនេះដោយសារតែថ្មម៉ុងនេះហាក់បីដូចជាទ្វារអញ្ចឹងទ្វារចូលអញ្ចឹង
ចាអ
ញ្ចឹងទ្វារចូលយើងម៉ុងនឹងអាចនិយាយបានថាជាគេហឋានថ្មីរបស់សាក់សពដែលគាត់ចែកឋានទៅអញ្ចឹងអញ្ចឹងសពត្រូវតែនៅពីក្រោយថ្មម៉ុងដែល
បានធ្វើនឹង
ហើយថ្មនឹងទៀតសពត្រូវតែស្ថិតនៅទីតាំងមួយដែលត្រឹមត្រូវ
អូចាយល់ច្បាស់ទស្សនិកជនកាន់តែលំអិតផ្ទាល់តែម្ដងពីការបកស្រាយរបស់ Master ចា
Then the direction of the tombstoneis very important. It should be correctly adjusted using the low pan, of course, for matching all the formula. That is why the difference of a few degrees can completely change all the feng shui because everything depends on theTombstone direction. There are many formulas to check and to combine as usually in feng shui for a good result. So it is not easy to know how to correctly combine all the formula and to make sure the combination of every formula altogether is good. That is why only a few masters in the world can properly do it. The feng shui master who make a tomb also has a big responsibility. Many masters don't want to bear that responsibility.
ចឹងបន្ទាប់ពីធ្វើរឿងនឹងហើយ master បានបញ្ជាក់ថាគឺមើលទៅលើទឹះវិញម្ដងទឹះដែលត្រូវធ្វើដាក់ថ្មមុំដែលជាថ្មព្រលឹងផ្លាកព្រលឹងឬក៏ផ្លាកដែលឆ្លាក់ឈ្មោះថ្ងៃខែឆ្នាំកំណើតនិងថ្ងៃដែលបានចែកថារបស់សាកសពចឹងទៅគឺជាចំណុចសំខាន់ដែល master នឹងធ្វើបន្ទាប់ពីមើលទីតាំងនៃថ្ម
ឲ្យត្រូវគ្នា
master បានបញ្ជាក់ថាតកតងជាមួយនឹងមើលទៅលើទីតាំងនេះ master ត្រូវប្រើក្តារលួប៉ាន់នេះក្តារលួប៉ាន់ដូចជានៅរុកនៅក្នុងលើតុករបស់យើងចឹងដែលកទូរទស្សនិកជនដែលតាមដានកម្មវិធីរបស់យើងធ្លាប់ឃើញទេកាលពីសប្តាហ៍មុនតែ master គាត់តែងតែយកមកបង្ហាញជូនដើម្បីមើលយកក្តារលួប៉ាន់ហ្នឹងយកទៅមើលថាតើមកនឹងស្ថិតនៅទិសដៅដែលត្រឹមត្រូវឬមួយក៏អត់អ
ូចាអ
ញ្ចឹងបើ master ហៅថាបើសិនជាខុសតែ1ទៅ2ដឺក្រេក៏អាចផ្លាស់ប្ដូរហុងស៊ុយនឹងទាំងមូលបានដែរនៅក្នុងការរៀបចំហុងស៊ុយសម្រាប់ម៉ុង master បានបញ្ជាក់ថាវាមានវិធីសាស្ត្រគួរសមដែលដើម្បីធ្វើដែលតម្រូវឲ្យមានការរួមបញ្ចូលគ្នាដើម្បីធ្វើឲ្យមានភាពត្រឹមត្រូវនិងច្បាស់លាស់ដែលនេះតម្រូវឲ្យ master នឹងមានជំនាញជាងហើយទៅ master han គាត់បានលើកឡើងថាមានតែ master មួយចំនួនប៉ុណ្ណោះដែលមានសមត្ថភាពនឹងហ៊ានទទួលយកការរៀបចំហុងស៊ុយសម្រាប់រៀបចំម៉ុងហើយក៏មាន master ភាគច្រើនដែរដែលគាត់បដិសេធមិនធ្វើលើទៅលើរឿងនេះដោយសារតែរឿងនេះក្នុងការរៀបចំហុងស៊ុយសម្រាប់ធ្វើម៉ុងមានទំនួលខុសត្រូវខ្ពស់ដោយសារតែប៉ះពាល់ទៅដល់ខ្សែស្រឡាយនិងសាច់ញាតិច្រើនដោយតែគាត់បានលើកឡើងកាលពី
ប
ាទវគ្គមុន
ចាជាការប្រដៅទស្សនវិជ្ជាឃើញថាការរៀបចំក្បួនផងសុយសម្រាប់ម៉ុងនេះគាត់ជាមានភាពពិបាកមែនតើវិភព Master បានបញ្ជាក់ប្រាប់ហើយនៅពេលដែលគ្រូផងសុយមិនមែនថាគាត់មិនមានជំនាញនៅក្នុងក្បួនផងសុយទេប៉ុន្តែអពែប៉ុនជាមួយនឹងការរៀបចំក្បួនផងសុយសម្រាប់ម៉ុងវិញពេលខ្លះគឺបើសិនជាគាត់រៀបចំទៅខុសបកាជាធ្វើឲ្យប៉ះពាល់ទៅដល់ក្រមគ្រូសាសាច់ញាតិនៃសពយ៉ាងខ្លាំងហើយណាមួយវិញទៀតចានៅក្នុងនោះតម្រូវឲ្យពួកគាត់មានភាពអត់ធ្មត់ចាហើយក៏ដូចជាអត់ធន់នៅក្នុងការរៀនសម្រាប់ការធ្វើហុងស៊ុយម៉ុងនេះផ្ទាល់តែម្ដងអរគុណណាទស្សនិកជននៅវគ្គក្រោយយើងនឹងជជែកពាក់ព័ន្ធជាមួយនឹងបញ្ហាការរៀបចំនៅក្បួនហុងស៊ុយនេះបន្តទៀតចាតែខណៈពេលនេះយើងខ្ញុំទាំងអស់គ្នាក៏សូមពេលអនុញ្ញាតសម្រាប់បន្តិចសិន
ឧបត្ថម្ភដោយវូជីតៅអភិវឌ្ឍ
ចតុសនិកជនជាទីគោរពនិងជាទីមេត្រីចាសស្វាគមន៍មកលោកអ្នកមកកាន់កម្មវិធី The Power of Feng Shui ជាបន្តយើងធ្វើការជជែកពាក់ព័ន្ធជាមួយនឹងប្រធានបទការរៀបចំ Feng Shui សម្រាប់ម៉ុងចាហើយនៅក្នុងនោះទស្សនិកជនចាស់មានចម្ងល់ជាច្រើនចាស់ពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងប្រធានបទរបស់យើងដែរលោកវិសិទ្ធថាតើពួកគាត់ចង់ដឹងថានៅពេលដែល Master បានលើកឡើងពីប្រធានបទមួយនេះមកតើកន្លងមក Master បានធ្លាប់រៀបចំក្បួនហុងស៊ុយសម្រាប់មុខនោះដែរឬទេឬក៏យ៉ាងម៉េចដែរ Master
Actually I have done only very few tomb completely I meanBecause the requirements are very difficult to match, especially for the customers. Having a land, building a complete tomb, and doing everything around, it's not easy. However, I have studied many cases, including when I was learning with my grandmaster.I have studied many cases for checking existing tombs of parents of my customers for giving them an analysis about the impact of the tomb of their parents upon their life.
តែបន្តទៅតកតងនឹងសំណួររបស់កញ្ញាធីរ៉ាសួរ Master Han ថាធ្លាប់ធ្វើអត
់តែ
តងជួយនឹងរៀបចំមុងនឹង Master ប្រាប់ថាគាត់ធ្លាប់ដែរទី3ដងដែរពី3កន្លែងដែររៀបចំជោគជ័យជូនទៅកាន
់អ្នក
ទីជនរបស់គាត់ដែលគាត់មករកណាតែតងជាមួយនឹងរឿងហ្នឹង Master ប្រាប់ថាគាត់ធ្លាប់ធ្វើទី1មើលធ្វើមុងថ្មីតែម្ដង
អូសាងថ្មីតែម្ដងគាត់ម
ើលគាត់ទីជនរបស់គាត់ហ្នឹងអាចនឹងអញ្ជើញគាត់ទៅមើលមុងដែលមានស្រាប់តាមមកនឹងធ្វើហើយឯប៉ុន្តែ
មកតែត្រូវ
ចង់នឹងហៅត្រូវឬមកអត់ទេដើម្បីធ្វើឲ្យមានភាពប្រកបជាជួបជាមួយនឹងរឿងដូចគ្នា Master បានបញ្ជាក់ជូនថានៅក្នុងគោលការណ៍ក្នុងការរៀបចំហុងស៊ុយសម្រាប់ធ្វើមុងយើងត្រូវតែមានការគោរពចំពោះមុងនៃស័ក្តិសមនឹងមុងដែលបានធ្វើហើយនឹងតាមគោលការណ៍មុងគឺមិនអាចវាយបានទេមិនថាមិនអាចដក remove វាចេញបានទេហើយនេះគឺជាគោលការណ៍មួយដែល Master ជម្រាបជូនទៅកាន់ទូទាសនិកជនហើយទូទាសនិកជនដែលគាត់ជើងនិយាយនៅក្នុងបរិបត្តិក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាជើងអ្នកដែលគាត់មានខ្សែស្រឡាយអូនកូនចៅចិនអញ្ចឹងគាត់អាចនឹងដឹងរឿងនេះច្រើនតែទៅជួបមួយនឹងការធ្វើមុងឬក៏ការបញ្ចុះដែលនេះគឺជាទំនៀមទម្លាប់មួយរបស់ពួកគាត់ដែលគាត់មានជាប់ខ្សែស្រឡាយចិនហ្នឹងទៅ
ចា
But the principle we haveto respect for a tomb is that we should not remove it unless we have a very, very important reason to do it. So for creating a new tomb with feng shui, we need to have an empty land and build it correctly. It is not easy for most people who can just useincineration or dedicated cemetery. For example, I had a chance to do a very nice and big tomb in Cambodia, in Krabi here. And for that tomb, I could also create a large water dragon.
ចឹងសាបជាប់ជាមួយនឹងរឿងមុងនឹងតិចសិនមុននឹងឆ្លើយបន្តជាមួយនឹង Master Han មុងនឹងគឺមិនអាចវាយបានទេប៉ុន្តែ Master បានបញ្ជាក់ទៅទីដែរមិនថាបើសិនជាមានមូលហេតុណាមួយដែលសំខាន់ហើយមិនអាចជៀសបាន
ទៅ
តែវាយហ្នឹងទើបយើងអាចធ្វើការសម្រេចចិត្តបានធ្វើការដកចេញបានបាទគឺមានលក្ខខណ្ឌអូខេដែរចឹងតមកទៀតក្នុងការរៀបចំធ្វើមុងថ្មីម្ដងMaster Han បានបញ្ជាក់ជូនថាក្នុងការធ្វើមុងថ្មីគឺត្រូវតែមានទីធ្លាដីមួយទលាយដែលងាយស្រួលក្នុងការរកទីតាំងមួយដែលត្រឹមត្រូវដើម្បីធ្វើការរៀបចំដោយសារតែទីមួយត្រូវទីតាំងហ្នឹងដូចតែ Master បានលើកពីដើមចឹងថាទីតាំងក្នុងការរៀបចំមុងត្រូវតែនៅព័ទ្ធជុំវិញដោយធម្មជាតិមានទឹកមានភ្នំដែលអាចនឹងឲ្យនោះមួយចំនួនដែលគាត់មិនមានលទ្ធភាពណាតែគាត់មិនអាចeffort មកថាមិនអាចមានលទ្ធភាពក្នុងការធ្វើទៅលើអស់ទាំងអស់នឹងបានធ្វើគាត់សម្រេចចិត្តធ្វើការបូជាជំនួសវិញតែជាក់ស្ដែងតកតងជាមួយនឹងការរៀបចំនេះគាត់ប្របបានរៀបចំមុងជូនទៅដល់តេជុនរបស់គាត់នោះម្នាក់ដែរគាត់លើកឧទាហរណ៍មួយនៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាយើងនៅក្នុងខេត្តព្រះវិហារគាត់ថាបច្ចេកទេសថាគាត់បានធ្វើមុងនោះគឺធំមែនតើដែលទីតាំងនោះគឺជាទីតាំងដែលល្អដែលគាត់រៀបចំមុងមានលក្ខណៈគាត់ជួយវិញទៅដោយធម្មជាតិមានទឹកមានភ្នំបន្ថែមពីនេះក៏មាន water dragon គឺនាគទឹកដែលគាត់បានលើកឡើងពីមុនដែលជាធម្មពលក្នុងការរៀបចំហុងស៊ុយល្អបំផុតដែរនេះជាអ្វីនឹងជាបទពិសោធន៍ដែលគាត់ធ្លាប់បានរៀបចំអញ្ចឹងឆ្លើយតបជាមួយនឹងសំណួររបស់កញ្ញាធីរ៉ាគាត់ធ្លាប់រៀបចំដែរ
អូចាអរគុណ Master នៅការបកស្រាយទស្សនិកជនប្រកាសជាអស់ចម្ងល់ហើយពាក់ព័ន្ធជាមួយនឹងប្រធានបាតថាតា Master ធ្លាប់ហើយអត់ទេលើកប្រធានបាតនឹងមកគាត់ចម្ងល់ឥឡូវនេះអស់ចម្ងល់ហើយទស្សនិកជនចាចាទស្សនិកជននៅការលើកឡើងរបស់ Master សង្ឃឹមជឿជាក់ថាអស់លោកអ្នកនឹងយល់ដឹងហើយចាត់ទុកការរៀបចំក្បួនហុងស៊ុយសម្រាប់មុងគឺជារឿងដ៏សំខាន់មួយចាពីព្រោះថាការដែលយើងរៀបចំក្បួនហុងស៊ុយសម្រាប់មុងគឺអាចធ្វើឲ្យក្រុមគ្រួសារមានសុភមង្គលក៏ថាបានបើយើងរៀបខុសក៏មានការពិបាកនៅក្នុងការកែកូនដូចគ្នា អញ្ចឹងពាក់ព័ន្ធជាមួយនឹងការរៀបចំនេះផងដែរ Master តាមមានព័ត៌មានបន្ថែមឬក៏មានមេរៀនអ្វីផ្សេងទៀតសម្រាប់ជំរាបជូនទៅកាន់ទស្សនិកជនដែលកំពុងតែរង់ចាំទស្សនានៅតាមគេហដ្ឋាន Master
Yes indeed I want to tell you about what we call Shangqi in Chinese and what in Cambodia people call Chao Hong that we can also consider as a living tongue and I want to warn you all against that and against the people who want to do that for you that is not correct actually that is very bad and you can receive very bad effect
ចឹងរឿងបន្ទាប់ទៀតដែល master ចង់ជម្រាបជូនបន្ថែមមុននឹងបញ្ចប់នៅកិច្ចពិភាក្សានៅក្នុងរាត្រីនេះគឺprinciple ឬកូការមួយទៀតដែលក្នុងភាសាចិនហៅថាសឹងជីក្នុងនោះ master ក៏បញ្ជាក់ជាភាសាខ្មែរដែរដែលការរៀបចំហុងស៊ុយណាគេហៅចៅហុងហើយមួយទៀតមានភាសាអង់គ្លេសគេហៅថា living top ដែលនេះគឺជារឿងមួយបន្ថែមដែល master ចង់ជម្រាបជូនត្រង់កន្លែងនេះ master ចង់ដល់សារជាការព្រមានមួយដែលអ្នកដែលចង់រៀបអ្វីដែល master បានលើកឡើងមុនថា living tom ឬក៏សឹងជីនឹងឲ្យមានការប្រយ័ត្នប្រយែងនៅក្នុងករណីដែលមានគ្រូហុងស្រីមួយណាម្នាក់ដែលគាត់អះអាងថាគាត់ហ្នឹងមានជំនាញគាត់ចេះឲ្យណែនាំឲ្យយើងហ្នឹងធ្វើការរៀបចំម៉ងស្របពេលដែលយើងកំពុងតែនៅរស
់អូ
ដែលគេថាអង្គធ្វើម៉ងទៅនឹងទទួលបានសំណាងល្អបា
ទសំណា
ងល្អនឹងទទួលបានផលលាភទទួលបានសំណាងពីការរៀបចំហ្នឹងអញ្ចឹង Master ក៏ចង់ចែករំលែកពីរឿងហ្នឹងជូនទៅកាន់ទស្សនិកជនបន្តិចដែរថាត្រូវតែប្រយ័ត្នប្រយែងមែនតើអញ្ចឹងប្រយ័ត្នទៅលើរឿងអីយើងស្ដាប់ Master បន្តទៀត
Some people who pretend to be Feng Shui Master pretend to be able to bring you very good luck by applying Feng Shui for youBut when you are still alive, then they tell you to put your hair, your nails, your clothes, and even your blood in a small box, a small coffin, and they put it into the ground as if it was a tomb. Plus, of course, they make you pay a very high price.For that. It is nonsense. It is completely wrong considering the feng shui basic principles.
ចឹងឡើយយើងតភាកទៀតតែតងជាមួយនឹងរឿងហ្នឹង Master បញ្ជាក់ថាអាចនឹងមានអ្នកខ្លះអាចប្រាប់ថាអូដើម្បីមានសំណាងល្អយើងត្រូវយកសក់យកបច្ចកដៃកច្រកជើង
អូចា
យកឈាមយើងយកកៅយើងដាក់ក្នុងអាកូនមឈូសឬក៏ប្រអប់មិនទុយមួយទៅយកទៅកប់ទៅដើម្បីទទួលបានសំណាងល្អអញ្ចឹងនៅក្នុងរឿងនេះ Master ចង់បញ្ជាក់ជូនថាវាអត់សមហេតុសមផលដែលវាជាពិសេសហ្នឹងមកតាមក្បួននៃការរៀបចំហុងស៊ុយនិង principles of feng shui ដែលជាគោលការណ៍ក្នុងការរៀបចំហុងស៊ុយគឺអត់មាន
អត់មានទេចាអញ
្ចឹង Master ចង់បញ្ជាក់ជូនថាជាដំបូងហុងស៊ុយទទួលបានលទ្ធផលល្អទទួលបានលទ្ធផលដែលយើងនេះអាចទទួលបានទីផលប្រយោជន៍ពីហុងស៊ុយយ៉ាងបាននៅពេលដែលយើងនៅរស់នេះគឺមានតែការរៀបចំទៅលើផ្ទះសំបែងការរៀបចំទៅលើកន្លែងរកស៊ីអីយ៉ាងទៅដែលអាចរៀបចំត្រឹមត្រូវទៅជួយឲ្យយើងនឹងមានភាពរីកចម្រើនអ
ញ្ចឹង
មួយទៀតដែលអាចទីយកផលប្រយោជន៍ពីការរៀបចំហុងស៊ុយបានគឺប្រធានបទរបស់យើងថ្ងៃនេះតែម្ដងគឺហុងស៊ុយសម្រាប់ម៉ុងអញ្ចឹងហុងស៊ុយទីយកបានគឺតាមរយៈការរៀបចំម៉ុងជូនទៅដល់ជីដូនជីតាដែលគាត់ចែកឋានទៅនឹងកែបានត្រឹមត្រូវអញ្ចឹងជាញាតសន្តានជាខ្សែស្រឡាយជាកូនជាចៅនេះគឺអាចទាញយកនៅសំណាងល្អពីគាត់បាននេះជាអ្វីដែលអាចទាញយកសំណាងនិងទាញយកផលប្រយោជន៍ពីការរៀបចំហុងស៊ុយបានអញ្ចឹងមិនអាចការរៀបចំកាត់ច្រកដៃក៏ច្រកជើងយកសក់យកឈាមយកទៅខប់នឹង
อ๋อนั่งข้อแต่มาดองใช่
คือมันอาจ
จะ
คืออินโนวีวีอัดซอบเจ้าเคยพิบสัมผัสสัมผัสหรือก็วีอัดอามินไอ้มวยได้ชอบ
จังจะตัวบ้านมาพาดมา
เบ่งบ้าน
First when you are alive you can only benefit from feng shui in the place where you live and where you work it means in the place where you can stayYou can be present physically. Your body is there. It's not in the thought. You can also benefit from the yin feng shui of the home, of a parent or a grandparent, of course. Now, your hair, your nail,and even your blood, out of you. They are not you anymore. They're just dead and rotten. When a part of you is separated from you, it has no effect on you. Cannot feel it. It will decay and disappear as if you throw it into the trash can.Last, but not least, as I told you, the basic principle of Yin Feng Shui, as it is written in the book of burial, Zhang Shu by Grandmaster Guopu, is that the bones of the person should touch the ground. The bones should touch the ground to transmit the qi to the descendants.Nothing in the real feng shui tells you that your nail, your hair can bring you good luck if buried somewhere. It is a lie.
ចឹងឆ្លើយតបជាមួយនឹងរឿងកាត់កញ្ចក់ដៃយកសក់យកខ្នើយយកមកកាប់ទៀត
ចា
Master បញ្ជាក់បញ្ជាក់ជូនប្រាប់ថាកន្លែងហ្នឹងហេតុអីបានជាអត់ត្រូវគឺដោយសារតែអញ្ចឹងដោយសារតែសក់យើងកាន់តែដកចេញកាត់ចេញហើយកញ្ចក់យើងកាត់ចេញហើយកាយយើងដោះ
យកបោះ
ចោលហើយវាហាក់បីដូចជាយកទៅដាក់ធុងសម្រាមចឹងវាអត់មានពាក់ព័ន្ធអីគ្នាដែលសោបញ្ជាក់ឃើញថាវានឹងជួយឯណា
អូចាច
ាដល់ពេលអញ្ចឹងបាជាទូទាត់ស្រីជនចោះគឹងហឹងម៉ងវិញហើយហឹងម៉ងហ្នឹងនៅនៀតសណ្ដាននៅឆ្ងាយពីគ្នាមិនក៏ពាក់ព័ន្ធទេអាចនឹងមានសំណួរចឹងណា
អញ្ចឹ
ងកន្លែងនេះ Master គាត់ដឹងមុនណា
គាត
់ជំរាបជូនវិញថាមាននៅក្នុងសៀវភៅដែលបានសរសេរដែលយើងបានជម្រាបជូនពីខាងដើមគឺ Grandmaster Cao Pu នៅក្នុងសតវត្សទី3ឯណោះដែលនៅក្នុងនោះបានបញ្ជាក់ឲ្យថាឆ្អឹងឬក៏ធាតុរបស់ញាតិសន្តានជីដូនជីតាដែលគាត់បានចែកឋានទៅនេះសុទ្ធតែជាខ្សែស្រឡាយសាច់ញាតិរបស់យើងអញ្ចឹងនៅពេលដែលឆ្អឹងហ្នឹងប៉ះជាមួយនឹងដីនៅពេលដែលយកទៅកប់នេះប៉ះជាមួយនឹងដីធ្វើម៉ុងទៅចំទីតាំងល្អអាកម្លាំងធម្មពលឈីដែលមានពីដីហ្នឹងប៉ះជាមួយនឹងអង្គឬក៏ធាតុហ្នឹងទៅជួយឲ្យញាតិសន្តានដែលកំពុងតែរស់នៅសប្តាហ៍ថ្ងៃហ្នឹងទទួលបាននៅ4ចំណុចមានដូចជា
សុខភាព
ជីវិតរស់សារភាពជោគជ័យនិងថវិកា
ចា
៎បាទ
People who sell you sheng qi or jiao hong as you say in Cambodia they are liar they are scammers never trust them forAnything else they say about feng shui or about anything else. They just want to take your money and they play with your life. Doing that is like playing with death and life and trying to mix them. It is very bad. The only resultthat you can receive is a very bad result.
ចឹងឥឡូវយើងតមកដល់កន្លែងបញ្ចប់របស់ Master Han ម្ដងអញ្ចឹងជាមួយនឹងរឿងបទានបတ်ថ្ងៃនេះ Master Han លើកចំក្រោយតទៅជាមួយនឹងរឿងសឹងជីហើយនឹងចៅហុង
ចៅហុង
ចាអញ្ចឹង Master បញ្ជាក់ថាបើសិនជាមានអ្នកដែលប្រាប់ថាអូធ្វើរៀបចំក្បួនចៅហុងអីហ្នឹងទៅដើម្បីទទួលបានសំណាងល្អទទួលបាននៅលៀបសំណាងកុំជឿ มาสเตอร์แบบท่ากุมชื่อได้ทราบแต่วิอัดโซบัญชีคืนนี้จังบัตรเส้นชีมินเนี่ยได้เพียบถึงนั้นโซแต่ชื่อเนี่ยได้จังบอกประจังก็ฮะให้จังมันลอยยืนดี
จ
ังมาสเตอร์จังกรำหลับท่ากุมโยเรื่องนั้นโยแต่เล็กสาวจีบุญนังสิกได้สลับหรือกดจีบระบอกยืนจังเหมือนมินเนี่ยแบบนั้นโซแต่ชื่อเนี่ยได้จังบอกประหรือก็จังมันลอยยืนแต่ประดับรู้ไอ้กดเลือกโยนมูลฐานโกกาได้กดลบบันเรียนปีบุญม้าได้กดลบจีได้กดปัจจุบันนี้ก่อนฉีกรูหงส่วยอันตรายจิตคือเหมือนมีนมีรินหงส่วยหรือก็โกกาหงส่วยน้ำไว้ซอบแจกเกินท่าซึ่งจีเนี่ยการได้ยกกระโจกได้กระโจกนั่งนั่งประตูบานพอดโครงการเดิมจำหงส่วยน้อมน้อยลิฟต์สำนักดูเรา
จ้าจ้าตัดสินใจกิจจนนักเกินท่าเรตไรนี่จ้าคือการเอาจมรีบจูนจ้าระบบมาสเตอร์ในประเทศนับบาร์บาร์เยอะคือท่าประจิมินสระสำคัญหนึ่งแต่นจ้าให้กับอกุนตดามาสเตอร์ได้ดับบานจ้าใจกลุ่มเล็กในจมเนดังจ้าจูนตดาตัดสินใจกิจจนแต่กระปงแต่ตามด้านนักเกียรติฐานเอาไว้ได้กู้แต่ช่องแชมจ้า Master บานหลักหลังให้คือกลุ่มในไปดับมีนจ้าจนหน้ามาเอาทัวร์ในปีที่สามลมชัดได้ฮะท่าใจห้องหนุ่มคือมันละอ่อนใจห้องนั่นคือสัมดายแต่ท่านในไปได้เหมือนในกลุ่มปงแต่รู้ในเนี่ยปนแต่กดใบฉีเอาเรียบจำในติดตั้งสำหรับทัวร์มองให้บัตรให้สำหรับในยุงทายุงทัวตกจังงั้นนะจังคือมาสเตอร์ปัจจัยท่าการได้ยังทัวจังคือมันมีนในขนมขบวนของซอยผลประกอบนักเตะหายไปเป็นเตี้ยการได้ยังกัดซอกกัดกระจอกได้ยังสมเด็จบ่งแปะยังกระดาษขนมเฮาดำใบยอดตึกกราบยอดไอ้ดำใบประตูบานเลียดใจนึงก็อัดมีนได้อัดไอ้ทัวเอาลูกเนี่ยประตูบานเนื้อพอบสำนักแต่รับมาเป็นนักเตะ
ยินฟงสุย can be very powerful especially when the tom can benefit from powerful natural landscapeformation of water and mountain. However, Yin Feng Shui is only a part of what you can receive. You still are under the influences of your living place and your working place. Even if the tomb of your mother, your father, or your grandparents has a very good feng shui, you still have to make sure your house and your office have also a good feng shui.
Chẳng yin hong shui bất chìm biên sara sâm khăn nâng biên ất tì bôl khlang mần tên.ពីព្រោះថាយិនហុងស៊ុយគឺទទួលបានពីរូបមន្តនិងកត្តាធម្មជាតិដែលមានជុំវិញដែលមានដូចជាភ្នំហើយនិងទឹកបើទោះបីជាយិនហុងស៊ុយដែលសម្ដៅទៅលើការធ្វើម៉ុងនេះទទួលបានផលពីជីដូនជីតាដែលគាត់បានចែកឋានទៅនឹងបានមកយើងក៏ពិតមែនប៉ុន្តែនៅពេលដែលយើងជាអ្នកដែលកំពុងតែមានជីវិតរស់នៅយើងក៏ត្រូវតែគិតគូរទៅលើការរៀបចំហុងស៊ុយនាពេលបច្ចុប្បន្នដែរអញ្ចឹងមានន័យថាទោះបីជាទទួលបានផល2ម៉ុងដែលបានរៀបចំមានហុងស៊ុយល្អហើយប៉ុន្តែអ្វីដែលសំខាន់បន្ថែមទៀតក៏ត្រូវតែគិតគូរទៅលើកន្លែងដែលយើងរស់នៅជាពិសេសគេហដ្ឋានដែលយើងកំពុងតែរស់នៅនាពេលបច្ចុប្បន្នឲ្យមានហុងស៊ុយល្អផងដែរ
Saying that if you have the opportunity to prepare your own home with feng shui you can offera very precious gift to your children and your grandchildren for their whole life. But stay away from anyone who talks about Sheng Qi or Qiao Hong. They are bad people who want to play with your life and take your money.So thank you now, see you next week, and be wise, goodbye everybody.
Chẳng, bà sân chìa nhẹ miền ảo ca, nâng prap, càng cột trái ứa na, đã bày riêng trăm nữ mông mùi đài miền hông suý, nì có đôi chìa trọp, đôi chìa รื่องมุดได้ล้อได้สำหรับมันสอดตกจุนตลอดกุญแจจะกุญแจจะระบายยังได้
ใจนักกรุงศรี
บ้านนักกรุงศรีระบบผู้กดได้ได้ซาตายนี่นั่งตัวบ้านพอลยูเอาไว้คนตายเอาไว้ได้สำคัญเราใจใหญ่ง่ายนั่งกุมกึศจะเลื่อนเนี่ยได้จังปราปีเรื่องสินจีหรือก็ใจห่องได้มาสเตอร์จมรีบจุนท่านี่คือจีเรื่องมันปัดนั่งเหมือนซ้ำหายพอลสลอยได้ท้าใจห่องหรือก็สินจีนั่งตัวบ้านในสนามล้อบรรทบปีการเดือดจำเนี่ยได้ในใจตะลือเรื่องนั้นถ้ารีบอันนั้นตะล้อสุดท้ายเนี่ยได้จังจังบานลอยยืงหรือก็จังเบาปลายยืงใต้ปนน่ะจังในขนมซาปดานี่มาสเตอร์ฮันจังจมรีบจุนตรมแต่ปนเนี่ยไอในซาปดาคล้อยชื่อจะทำมาสเตอร์ฮันประกอบชีนมีนในประเทศนบัตทำไมนั่งกู้ไอจับรับมันแทนเทียดใจจุนถึงการตรวจเทสเนกจุนได้ตามด้านการปฏิทิน The Power of Feng Shui ดาวใบตัวบานตำแหน่งดังชีบุรุษฐานขนมกาโยดังบันไทม์ขนมกาเรียบจำฮงสุยได้มีนครูจุนในจังหวัดหร
อจ้ะอากรณ์ตัวสนิทกิจจนจะเคร่งคาสำหรับสัปดาห์นี้ประเทศนบัตบ่อยเยิ้มกุศลกิจจนประกาศจะโยชบะเหมือนแต่นะจ้ะกรุจิกาสังขัยบอกมาสเตอร์แต่ก่อนจะเป็นการเรียบจำฮงสุยสำหรับมงหาอย่างน้าเหม่งจ้ะตุ๊กใบจะมีการเรียบจำขบวนทองซอยสำหรับมองหาอย่างน่ากระด้อยก็เยื่อจ้ะมันเพลิดในการเรียบจำขบวนทองซอยสำหรับแต่สำหรับคนครูซาบอยเยื่อตัวพองได้จ้ะโดยเฉพาะจ้ะจ้องจำต่างอ๊อกเนียทาเนอเปดานเบียนครูทองซอยเซ็งนะมันเนี่ยมันใหญ่อันปีแปะปอนจะมีการเรียบจำขบวนทองซอยใจห้องนู้คือมันเปิดประกาศเตะจ้ะบุกวัดอาจีการชอบเบากระทำมาได้อากนาตสนกิจจนสำหรับปฏิทินนี้การที่เราบางยังกับบ้านเชียนมาดาตีบังจับหายได้จากอากนอารมณ์เนี่ยได้บ้านตามดานการที่เราบางยังตั้งปีดามระหนมาดาจับบัสันที่อารมณ์เนี่ยมีจำนับอารมณ์จากจังประกาศตำเนียตำนงมาการมาสเตอร์ฮันมีเลยตุลสับจากเนลเลกินจับตุลตุลตัวแต่มาดองการที่เราบางยังคือมีการสายจุนเตสนะริงรอตะกันวิลเลียมมองปรำบนหยบจากเนลเลกินจับตุลตัวเท่าฟูลเอชดีทีวีขณะปีนี้ยังคิมต่างอากนี้สมอากนหนึ่งสมกรบเลีย